All right, ladies and gentlemen, Northeast Leasing here, proud to present this 2006 Ford E350. It is the XLE model, 12-passenger cargo van or wagon with 126,000 miles as is for the mileage, folks. Car runs and drives great. Cloth seating, power windows, power door. It's got rear heated seats, super nice, and best of all, minimum damage around the body. Your front bumper looks pretty good, dude. I do see a little ding right there. Hood looks good. Front fender looks good. Here's your front driver's steel wheel. A little hubcap on there. Tire thread is just under 730 seconds. This door looks good. This quarter looks pretty darn decent. Here's your rear driver's hubcap. Any tire thread. Just under 732nd. Isn't that shot of your roof? And what that looks like, I don't see any dings, dents, anything up there. You got power windows, power doors, power mirrors, your front driver's seat. No holes, no tears, the rips, looks good. Let me jump into this vehicle. Of course, guys, wanted to show you guys the running board. Nice, nice, nice. They go that, what is that called, a diamond plate? Does come with one key and owner's manuals. Check out pictures for more details. Obviously, your AM, FM, CD player, honestly, and all that good stuff. That's working. Turn on the lights. You got your AC controls up here. You got your rear AC controls. You got cup holders here. I did tuck away your owner's manuals right up in there. Steering wheel controls on this side as well as this side. This is what your instrument cluster looks like. So you know, lights on. Or any issues, your mileage of 126,850. Pretty much completes the tour for in here. Keep it moving. Rear bumper looks pretty decent. Do have a little ding there. Other than that, this car looks great. But this is a power lock button. That's pretty cool. This door does swing out all the way, as you can see. Boom. One of your doors, the other one, rear cargo area or space. Of course, these seats do, you can take these seats out to make it more for cargo space or area. Oh man, Nick is gonna put my ladder. Check out this roof. Boom. The roof looks pretty darn decent. It does have some scuffings, but that seems pretty normal. Has a little thing here with some rusty parts. But other than that, the roof looks good. Thank you. This quarter looks good. This rear passenger steel wheel, that looks good. Your tire thread is just under 730 seconds. These doors look good. Of course, this is what your rear car, your rear seat looks like. One of them, no holes, no tears, some rips. Likewise here, likewise on your third row. Does have rear running ACs, as you can see. This door looks pretty darn nice. Here's your front passenger seat. No holes, no tears, some rips to that. Front fender looks good from passing a steel wheel. And it's hard there. Oh, under 730 seconds. Lights are working, car is running. Things are beautiful, folks. Once again, this is a 2006 Ford E350 XLE 12-passenger wagon with 126. You guys got any questions, concerns, please don't hesitate to ask them. We'd be more than happy to answer any questions. Thank you and happy bidding.